Fans are saying this is the greatest steal of all time, and while there is no doubt it was impressive, it doesn't compare to this stolen base by Lloyd McClendon, who became the first person ever to steal first base in MLB history. And this isn't even the greatest steal, because there is nothing better than Doug Buckler, who used to steal fans' drinks during pitching changes.